I gave you so many opportunities to throw that in, you fucking idiot. You fucked it up, Trev. Right, let's save this shit. An actual legitimate save. The first save we've done this entire game. Quit. When will we come back to Fallout 4? Nobody knows. Probably soon, though. I know the next time I play a video game, it's going to be fucking Bioshock. At least that's my theory. I think it'd be quite nice to absolutely rinse our way through Bioshock 1, 2, the DLC for 2, and then Infinite. Especially if we're cheating. We could do 1999 mode if we're cheating on Infinite. You know, get ourselves a cheeky chivvy. Cut after hours. Exactly. Exactly. With that said, let's make it official. Boom. It's official, baby. It's official. Now, I remember that we did start Bantamania 2 last time, but I said we would start it again. So that's exactly what we'll do. Actually, just let me nip into the playlist and make sure that I'm not fucking myself over here. I'm not fucking myself over here. So if I bring up the Bantamania Chronology playlist... Calm your tits. Yes, the last thing is indeed Bantamania 2. Oh no, all the colours have gone weird. Because, of course they have, we've been playing video games. At least I think they've gone weird. They've definitely gone weird. Ah, that's alright. We know how to fix that. It's just going to look really, really shit on my computer. But I'm fine with that, because I know that it'll look... I mean, look how much red is coming onto my face right now. It's because it's doing the auto HDR thing. Which... Where is the option for that gone? It appears to have gone missing. Oh no, there it is. Right. So flickety flickety. And there we go, everything looks perfectly fine now. Okay. Right. 2 hours and 15 minutes of this, near enough. And we are going to do all of it. Are you ready? For Bantamania 2. Trev, I really hope you're going to ride with me throughout this whole thing, because otherwise... I've said it before. Without anybody, it's pointless. Let's go. Fucking 8 years ago, probably said that last time.
We've got a room full of people here, raring to go, haven't we,
yes,
guys?
Bang your mania.
Yay! Lovely. A lot of excited people, as you can tell. Easy Thomas!
Hello, my friend.
So, I do believe Bantamania 2.
Oh. Why was I drinking Coors?
I've got a drink,
Thomas. You fart?
Good, I'm glad. I've got a question here for you.
I don't care. This is Bantamania 2, bitch!
Yeah!
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 What the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck said Maxfield? Where did that come from? What clothing range did this come from?
Oh, well, you can get this, funnily enough, from our Redbubble site.
I'm pretty sure that chuckle there was from my former brother-in-law, yeah, Daniel Vestig.
It's a title match, isn't it?
It's fucking it.
And this feud's been going on for quite some time,
right? Very, very long time. A year.
One way or another.
And I'm,
whoa. Kevin, hello.
What are you doing talking to this fat prick?
He came in?
Of course he came in.
I'm sorry, boss.
What are you to do?
Talk.
No.
Alright.
You, fuck off.
Oi, come back here.
Come back here.
Shh.
Now, I believe you wanted to speak to me about my my match.
Yes. Yes, I did. This is great.
Much more
comfortable. What clothing range did you get that from?
I do believe you can buy this on Redbubble currently. Not that you can fucking see it. Jay, what have you done with this helmet? Christ almighty.
Look, Kev, your flat is small.
Shotgun.
We only had a little bit of room.
I told you to fuck off, go on.
Alright.
Go ahead. Go on.
So, is it fair to say that beating Max Heal tonight isn't enough? You want him out?
That is a boring question. Next question.
Okay, boss. In your opinion, on the current roster, is there anyone else here that is more heel?
Maybe one person.
Talk to me.
Well, it's obviously not me. Everybody loves me. I'm fantastic. I'm probably one of the more beloved competitors within the group. But possibly Krusty G. I'd say Krusty G is pretty fierce. Pretty fierce. Yes. Next question, come on.
They're all the questions I have prepared for you.
Two questions.
Yes.
Wasting my fucking time. Jesus.
Jay Crazy.
Fucking Bantamania.
On with the tournament.
He did. He had a match in Bantz Down Episode 3.
Did someone leave? Where's Tom?
He left.
He might be dead.
I can't remember if he's actually in this tournament or not.
Mean bastard.
It brought up the whole fucking list of shit down the side earlier, but I genuinely can't remember.
Cheers, mate.
You're not going to lose. Fit,
anyway, so this is the most official Bantamania event ever because look, we're actually screen recording for once.
I actually love Spawn.
Obviously, they've spelled into Bantamania wrong, but we've got everything. Oh,
I had to do all this in about a week.
Yeah. Not like we've known this was coming up for an entire year.
Well, I wasn't even sure it was going to happen because we didn't have a venue until about a month ago.
I'm thinking, I remember this. I've seen this recently. I think I continued watching a little bit after we finished the stream the other night.
Very quiet, Bob.
Why can't I throw it down to you? No, for this one. What
is it?
Well, no, I said I'm not sure if... I can't remember if he's in this or not. I can't remember if he's in... the latest fucking set of matches. I think I continued watching Bantamania 2 after we finished the last Bantamania After Hours. Oh, right. You did what? You slag. I understand. I don't think I watched much. I think I literally watched that entrance, and that's as far as I got.
Nice arena though, Kev.
Oh my god, I miss Max Heal so much. I don't think I've seen him since that night, which was obviously 8 years ago. I've spoken to him, but I don't think I've seen him. I was speaking to him a couple of months ago, funnily enough. He's going to have something to add to a particular song of the Bears at some point. Because I did mention he's a poet.
How much practice has anyone actually had?
They're losing fucking losers. I can't get the
chump. Oh, yeah, that fucking Ed Scissor takedown that you love so much. Oh, hey, Max, go on.
Why is Max so fucking big?
Okay, I guess I should try and do some commentary.
Hang on, I thought this was a standard match.
It is.
You can't go messing about with the table. We'll have to rebuild that for the next one.
If you're paying for that, Kev.
He owns the company, yeah, it's probably fine.
Not sure.
What? This wreck is shit.
I can't be asked to commentate. Max Hill's multiple return whip attempts reversed by the seventh guest. Seventh guest laying the piss out of Max now. Max says, nah, big clothesline. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Big grab. Whip into a shoulder barge. Kick, kick, kick. What was said?
You're getting pooed on.
You're getting pooed on. That's what Kevin said. He trained Max too good.
Oh, fucking round kick, what the fuck?
Oh, fucking hell.
Max, murder him.
Right, soak it in, everybody. This is the best match you're going to see all night. Me and Ben haven't played in a year, so...
What are you doing?
Summon down.
There's a desire to commentate, but there's also a desire to hear the, what the room is saying.
Come here, I'm a please.
I think you're a screen room, rush.
Suck his dick.
Knowing what I know now about making audio sound much better, I wish I could remaster this, but I don't have anything involved in this video project anymore.
That was
good, thank you. That sounds awfully cook.
You should fucking fight better then.
I can't help it.
He's been too busy making the arena to learn how to play.
I've actually not played this. Fucking get a chair quick.
He fucking is as well.
That referee is getting dicked on.
I'm sorry for that guy.
Oh, that was the sound of Ben Seeger I heard. Ben Seeger must be in the building.
Oh, no.
Kicks out of
the fuck's sake!
Go on, Max, fuck him up! Fuck him up, Max!
Kane, isn't he?
Yeah, he's one of them. Yeah, he's Kane.
Again, I remember the results of pretty much every match.
Oh, you cheeky cunt.
But, it doesn't stop you from fucking having the good feels, does it?
Bang, bang, that was very PG-13 of you, Kane.
And I also think that Paul Warren looks a bit like X-Pac.
Oh yeah?
Massive. 45 like... times bigger.
Fucking
weird. Oh no, Kev with the big finish. Max like, nah.
You know he's got to kick out now.
He's learned.
He's learned. Oh, super kick.
No. No. Oh, my fucking rope break.
You wanted a normal match.
It's your own fault.
And you had to say extreme rules yourself.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's a beautiful... it would have been a beautiful finish if he'd gone for the pin then. He's genuinely just leaving more opportunity for Max to get back into this thing.
I can smell what's happening here.
Yeah. Oh, that was beautiful.
A very nice manoeuvre. He's still a prick.
Jay from the past agrees.
Oh, right in the dick.
Come on, Max.
That'd be the problem. Max just turns around and butts him in the dick. Please, Max.
He's going to get disqualified for that now.
That was
is he going for it? Is he doing it?
He's done it.
You're saying Max said, shit.
It's fine.
What's fine?
Oh,
he's going for a run. Do you move? Yes, Max.
Shit's going down.
Oh, you fucked it now, haven't you?
Probably.
A thing of absolute beauty. No one thought he could do it, but he
fucking
did.
End it, Max.
Fucking
sour the tooth!
So why he'd do the ring out thing, which like gets him out of being in a staggered state, but then immediately get back into the ring. Gargling dick.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can.
Things are happening. Max is just getting ruined now. At this point, it's just...
Oh.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's just punishment.
I'm not having it this time. It's
brutal.
Oh, what? Shit.
Yes, Max!
Oh, no!
Oh, never mind. Oh, shit! Oh! Fucking hell, my belt was on point!
That was Sega.
You're too late, Max.
There was a backflip, we saw it. Superplex from the top rope! Oh, it's all over for Max, it must be.
Yeah, probably should.
Max! Oh!
That's not good news for him.
Right, so in case you've forgotten, this match wasn't just for the Intercontinental Championship. It was a case of if Max loses, he has to leave the company. But to be fair, everybody left the company after this because there hasn't been anything done since. And as much as I would love to get the band back together for a Bantamania 3,
it could come back with a new gimmick.
To be fair,
I don't think that's ever going to happen. It's been 8 years. Everyone's far too grown up now. Getting us all together? Impossible, mate. Impossible.
Oh, do it. Fucking do it.
He's lost the match. He's out of the company. He's got this to say.
Don't be silly. Let's be honest. You've just seen that match. I am pretty sure that I have just fucked Kev for the majority of that. I was clearly the better fighter, the better contender. And like I said in my promo, I made it entertaining. Without me, there is no Bantamania. So, I'm not worried.
You shouldn't be. You've got another match.
He didn't.
He seems to think that because you're out, the match card for tonight is done.
He hopes that. Because he's he's scared of me, he's intimidated.
You know what, he's been giving me so much shit over the last bit of time that he seems to forget that I also have a little bit of fucking sway in this company. So I say this. Not only are you still in the company, because you've got to have a second fight with him, well, that belt is going on the line again. Rematch. Straight up rematch. Later this evening. Stay with us, Max. You piece of shit. Big, big things happening here. Kevin, get over here. How do you feel about what your second in command has just said?
You do not tell me what to do. You fucking arsehole. Jimmy Styles, fucking motherfucker. I'll have the match again. I don't care. I'll win. I'll progress. And I'll become the number one contender. That's it. Boom. Cheers.
Joey Styles out.
Joey Styles, yeah, that's what he said. I couldn't quite hear it. You Joey Styles looking motherfucker.
Next up, the hotly anticipated football hooligans match between hashtag Dan's Bed and the Foy. It's Manchester United versus Everton for this one. Also, Jay Crazy, the CEO Kev Newton, and Max Heal are backstage in a heated discussion, but we hope to bring you more on that later on. Let's go for the match.
That would suggest that there's some sort of promo to come. Look at that, what an incredible graphic.
That was
it was CTS.
Are you stealing for Bantamania?
No. I said, boy, do me a favour, go to your bedroom, get me your big gold belt. I need to borrow it. And he toppled off and got it for me.
8 years ago. How old was the boy then? Can't do maths. Seven? Seven.
That cost CTM £100, lad. It's a piece of plastic shit.
Apparently, CTM deserves that. And a can of soda. I've never met the guy.
Such banter.
He's still flipping. Just from stories.
Fight! I'm trying to remember what the fuck Foy's music was. Sexy Foy, obviously.
Considering how leathered you both clearly were.
I'm just a sexy boy.
No, it's Kevin.
I'm not Jeff
Foy. Foy never did make a metal version of the Everton theme. So I can't remember what Dan's bed music is.
Speak up, Foy, the people at home can't hear you.
This is a mess, Ben.
Beautiful.
Probably the best thing we've ever recorded.
Yeah.
Between us.
It's that fucking background hum that's really doing my tits in. That's why I'd love to be able to remaster this audio.
Hey, I recorded fucking Doggy Go Wolf and that bellend's not even here.
Oh god, that's such a fucking good track. It was
that
fucking
program?
Yeah. Give it the win. You can have it.
I love the idea of kicking people in the
test. Has he just got generic music?
every fucking move we've got is just...
So this is a football hooligans match. Just because we know that Foy supports Man United and we know that Dan supports Everton.
I'm unable to do your face very accurately.
That's logo is a copyright.
No, it's not. It's not going to help. I'll think something.
So, I think it's just an extreme rules match. But, you know, no disqualification.
You could have put one of our fucking own brews on the sponsor, though.
And you know what fucking team it is, do you?
Wank Wolf.
Roaring lesbian.
Like we've not said it's an Everton versus Man U fucking match offered enough.
Right, Dan?
I don't think this match goes on very long. I think Foy wins this pretty fucking quickly.
Is that my one?
But I could be wrong.
How many people actually did champ for beer then?
Pretty much everyone apart from Ben Wood.
I'm alright. Alright,
I've got an answer to be beer.
I'm aware that not very long ago I said I remember the result of every match, but no, not this one.
Well, my box, no.
Then are you sitting to the desk?
I don't know, mate. I'm not bothered.
What?
Your
beers?
I don't know, mate. I'm not bothered. Can I just demand that I
don't bar? I miss the WrestleMania parties. They were so good.
No.
They were never mind.
Yes. People forcing their
own. Oh, there you go.
Joanne is on her way.
Right. You want a beer? Foy wants a beer, yes. Dan wants a beer.
Can't remem.
It's fine.
How long are
we? I'm enjoying this match.
Dan, do you want a crafty, Dan?
I'll have a crafty, Dan.
Dan, they know you're here, you're about to reply.
Oh no!
Concentrate.
Jesus!
All the weapons are guitars because Foy.
Get all the guitars out. Foy doing solo.
Man, what the fuck do I need here?
Guitar out,
boy.
You've got the fucking same beer on
it.
One
chord. I don't want to get out of the
ring. Dan, can I swap you with anything of mine for a crafty? Just like an apple?
Yeah.
Sweet.
How did I hate myself then?
Both crafty, crafty.
What's he doing? Get up!
Fucking hell, what kind of a world is this? I've come with a bunch of standard beers and hashtag Dan's bed has come with craft beers. Bizarre.
Oh, dear.
Dan doesn't drink anymore. No. He's not allowed.
Where are you
going? No, he had some sort of illness thing go on, and he's not allowed to drink anymore, and that's very sad.
He really wants that table.
Knock it over. I can't get past that.
Oh, there we go. The Everton music is now playing in the background. Z cars, or Z cars, I think. Is that enough? Is that enough to bring Dan?
What's his music?
Somehow the table is broken. Get a guitar for him. For you idiots.
It's not a guitar for him. Get a guitar.
I thought that was on the TV.
What the fuck's that?
Zed car.
Why Zed cars?
Everton
never looked
yeah. Is it?
Oh,
yes.
Oh, don't do that. What are you doing?
My favourite team has displayed on this cap here. Right. Come out to Thunderstruck.
Ah, the man's a duck.
Should have done a fucking top rope manoeuvre there, boy.
Stupid fucking ass.
Hey, shut up.
The chair is now in the ropes.
Oh, shit, all that. Boy, what are you doing?
I'm drinking a
crafty,
don't I, wouldn't
Well, I mean, clearly this match isn't over as quickly as I thought it was going to be.
I think Crafty Dan's the brewer of the beer.
Yes, Dan.
That makes sense.
We seem to get getting kicked by the chair.
Pushing his lunch.
Pin him. Yes.
He's slowing down.
Oh, big fist from the top rope, just like Foy's mum likes it.
What are you doing? It's broken, Foy. Get another one. Get a guitar, Foy. Get the bell. Get the bell.
No.
Too big for
Ramsey.
Shut
up.
Get what I fucking want.
Just so happens he's going to get a guitar.
Yes. Do a solo.
Does Dan know how to get things out at this point?
Bye, Dan. Dan's
he's done. Is that enough?
Press A.
You
press
missed.
A on him, Foy.
You missed. Did
oh,
him. Did
you
him.
Do it?
Ah, my knee.
Fucking Peter Griffin grabbing the shin.
Why did that be tossing?
I'm getting my ass kicked by Marouane Fellaini.
That sounds like a football reference. I don't understand.
In Belgium twat.
It's a Belgian twat, apparently.
Fucking it's hot.
Ooh! Get him in the ring.
Kick him in the tit.
Get a guitar.
How'd you get a thing out?
LB, is it? Don't move towards the ring and press L1. Or LB.
It's not working.
In the middle of it.
Or just
oh shit.
Ooh.
Shake simple. No, I didn't want to do that. Kick out, Dan.
Kick out so good, batter you more. Oh no.
Yeah, I think this is over for Dan.
That was, right.
That was shit.
Do it again.
No!
Press the analog stick, press up, and it puts him up.
I assume Foy has Kane's moveset.
Oh, God.
Oh, nice work, Dan!
Dan, you have the moves of Bork Laser retro style. So you do, I'm pretty sure you do like a shooter style press as one of the specials. And then you break your neck and you
edge up.
Hey Tess, welcome back. It will always be dark because we don't have lights in the background anymore.
Oh, nice.
Oh fuck, that lad is fucked. Good job, Dan. Yes, Dan. Maybe Dan does win this. Lads on ladders, Lolo. Oh,
shit! Dan's bent!
My mistake, I thought Foy put him away very, very quickly, but nope. Good job, Dan's bent.
With that victory, he has taken his team.
Fucking unbelievable. It's alright, it releases later. They'll never know.
Always having none of that.
Genuinely shocked.
You'd be a bit
way. Sad.
Betty Pie jam.
That was good.
Is it
yeah.
That's your job.
Is that Neil Patrick Harris?
I've just realised what this song is. This is a fucking Marilyn Manson cover. It's the old SmackDown theme. Did Foy do this? Probably.
No, Foy.
It's beautiful people.
No, Foy.
Goat Sim 3 has an update. How tragic for Goat Sim.
Stop it.
Yeah. Trev, look, Tom's in the mix. Tom does have a match tonight.
He's literally just put the controller
down. There's Tom.
He's just been defeated in the Football Hooligans match. It's the Foy. How are you feeling? It was a genuine shock, wasn't it?
You win it! Yeah. That's it, honestly!
A man literally on his arse. What I was talking about before, it seems...
Rolls.
What? You go there?
Oh, good mate, but piss this fucking pair of allies. Honestly. Right. There's been some discussion. I think we know where we're at right now. Right? Seven, are we in agreement?
What?
The match has gone a little bit strange, in the sense that this rematch, yes, there's going to be titles on the line, but not only that.
Well, you were there.
Oh, I've got to take this
card. Ah, yeah. All the more reason.
Hello.
This is why we say fuck this guy. If he wins, not only does he end up with the fucking Intercontinental Championship. He's getting a fucking creative seat. He's becoming an executive of this company. And you know what? I have the position to fucking do that. And if he's going to be too busy taking fucking phone calls to be involved in any major decisions, then he can fuck himself.
What's going on?
I'm sorry, I think you might have missed something.
Executive position in the company. Walking away once again because he's scared. Scared of losing.
Big things happening here tonight.
Exactly.
Then there's Foy, then there's Jay, then there's that's Max Heal. Then there's Max Heal again. Then there's Kev. And then someone's just walked in the door.
Gonna be the most embarrassing yet entertaining match.
Good.
At least
you could.
Who wants to be set on fire?
No one wants to be set on fire. Fucking deranged lunatic.
Sabina. Just an arm.
Do you
know
the buttons?
Don't skip your intros.
At least it's more sober at this point of the
year.
There are some matches in this that are a bit of a slog. I feel like this one might be one of them.
I'm sitting down.
Why has Joanne got no music?
That is really low.
It's 40 game, right?
The
think you need to restart and sort my music out.
No, your music's fine, shut up.
Fuck off.
Hey.
It's all right, Jason will lay out.
I need to make these.
So I've got track over the top of these.
I have the powers.
No.
Punch it.
Right,
punch it.
Sorry,
I didn't play it. Rip into ropes. Special.
Is she Ric Flair?
Run.
Wait, I'm not allowed to say
get back on this.
Stream lamps with all of the comments all of a sudden. She's Ric Flair.
At least I have nice, beautiful hair.
I think you're that light superstar of the year.
Even better.
Most people here have barely played it before.
Oh, here is John Bina.
That is the best theme tune anyone could have ever asked for. Yeah. Yes, boy, it is more metal than your mummy body armour.
More metal than your mummy body armour by the four.
Yes.
You're wearing the wrong colour shirt, but... I would not be wearing socks with shorts.
Yeah, come on, people.
Kev was in the unfortunate position where he had to make the female wrestlers as male wrestlers because male wrestlers cannot fight female wrestlers, and that is no doubt going to be a thing that happens along this path.
Stop playing, mate.
That's okay.
No!
What we did,
All right, a couple of people that don't know how to play the game now playing the game. The crowd has already lost their fucking mind. Chanting for the foy, essentially. This could be a very, very quick match because I would imagine they don't know how to kick out pinfalls.
Come on, Bina.
I'm gonna rip my shirt. No!
Priorities. I'm gonna rip my shirt. I don't think there's any mechanics to rip shirts in this.
Why not?
Unless it's with the Hogan.
What's it doing? I don't know. This is so like blocking, just like.
They've got no idea what they're doing, do they? That's a pin.
Hold on.
There you go. That was the match. Five-star classic. Now, the Tom match, I definitely do remember who wins.
This is going to be great!
No promos in between matches, we're just going
such
straight in.
Bitch,
someone's decided to
watch me.
You want to see, you have to commandeer.
X is punch, A is grapple, multiple
B is whip and pin, Y is finish.
What's counter?
Right.
R2.
I don't know if it's.
Oh, yes. We'll be fine. It's where the bagel is. Oh, Jesus.
Wow, that's
terrible.
I didn't realise they did crazy. I didn't realise you could get them outside.
I think we skipped these.
So we'll leave you representing Dave from Dave.
I've never met this woman before that night, and I've never met her since.
Genuinely, so that's how we do it. And
pick up by the ears.
Come on, Donald.
What's on? Thank you.
He's not got an S for his Superman for a Superman symbol. It's a T for Tom.
A drink on the job.
Need it to win.
With the Bantz Down theme as his theme makes perfect sense.
Should have had you do that walk in today.
What you need to do when you edit this is the
Bantz Down theme being, I think it was a cover of Roller Monster by Carpenter Brut, obviously done by Foy, because Foy does all our music. Well, a lot of our music, for shit like this. Because normally you say, Foy, can you do this? And he goes, okay, and then just does it. He's been in a creative drought recently. I was concerned he wasn't going to pull a beat out for me, but he fucking did, didn't he? Come on, Tom.
Come on, Tom. Value your job. You're not valuing your job, mate.
Jesus Christ.
Good God, Tom.
Shit, son, you are going to get fucked.
Tom getting absolutely minced.
That's everything.
Tom, I feel that you might have wasted your resiliency there.
Really?
Yeah. Considering that you have nothing to worry about. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What buttons are you pressing?
I don't know.
By the sounds of it, Laura has no idea what she's doing either. But she is definitely doing way better than Tom. Come on, Tom!
She's
doing very well in the reversals.
Press everything, Tom!
I am, Jay!
You know what I mean? Sort your shit out!
To hear the hammering of those buttons, I love it.
Oh, come on!
Tommy's just really having a bad time. Holdy! Holdy!
What the shit? What the fuck was that? This is why you're the fucking announcer, mate. Stay out of the ring.
I was literally about to say, this is why he's an announcer, not a fucking competitor.
Hey, Jesse was all, I don't know if I'm going to win this. That's
sweet and innocent, don't you know that?
Right, Corey, where does that leave us now?
Now, it's interesting here. We've got KTG versus Adam Seager, and I'm pretty sure Adam Seager is not actually there. At least he certainly isn't at this point. Or at the... No, he must be.
Take it, you bitch.
Unless he's being played by someone else. Which is possible. That might have happened.
Take everything out.
You made Adam fatter than me.
Yeah.
You still made my character
fat. You made me super fat.
Never.
I might have played it last a few years when...
Oh, yeah. Still a tag team champions.
Well, Krusty,
he is the tag team champions.
He's still the tag team champion, apparently. Krusty's reluctant to let them.
He's keeping his trousers on.
The only wrestler I'm paying for. Just to emphasize my fucking hand.
Yeah.
Krusty is big as fuck. I was just checking my fucking thing there. I didn't see any viewers. I'm glad you're here, Trav.
I warned you.
Everyone's favourite Bantamania song.
No, that's a car, you stupid fucking fuck! You don't know the song, it's on
Chris, you need to hit the weight class.
My question is, who is playing as Adam Seager? Because
I
don't remember Adam Seager being there.
Send it, Krusty!
Yes, for the Bears, mate. Go on, fuck them up. Even though technically you are a heel in the company at this point, and I'm very much a face. We are still the Bears at the end of things.
Oh,
was thinking
was
Hasselhoff by the top. Oh yeah, by the way, this is just
now we've got a match. Looks like we've got a couple of people that know how to play the game. Apparently not.
It's over!
Oh my god!
I presume there's going to be no promos between that match and this one either. Nope, Dave Not Dave versus Ben Seager.
Are you sure you're okay with this?
Special
beige. I can get without going to it.
Mr. Welling, are
you bargaining? All right, son. I'm tough. Got any bargains, son?
Seager.
I think Kev might have actually made some Dave Not Dave signs for the crowd here.
Right now.
That's a Skinless Finger song, isn't it? It fucking is. There was a sign, I saw it. Dave Not Dave. There, look, in the background there, Dave Not Dave. I'm on there.
Best theme song coming up.
Adam Seager there. Oh, Ben Seager, sorry. Best theme song coming up.
What the fuck am I actually wearing?
He's got my old entrance.
Stylish entrance ever. That's my middle name.
Tank up
and oh, fucking Cobra!
That's actually spot on for Adam's hair at
the moment. Yeah, it is.
Oh, I'm gonna kick you in the motherfucking tits, bitch!
Doesn't matter, they're basically.
The crowd sings along, they know.
Still not under the ring. I don't need to, mate. I've won already. Yeah. With this entrance, I can't lose.
I have to assume this is the last time I saw Ben Seeger before Gracious Con earlier this year.
Fucking hell, that went on quite a bit, didn't it?
It's probably going to be longer than the match.
Did you skip?
No, it didn't. The final just ended. Alright, just so you know, I might kick you in the motherfucking face. Right, let's go. I'm pretty sure you don't want me about this.
Oh, yeah,
that
finished
time. How fucking do I exit
hell.
The ring?
Oh, Ben doesn't remember how to play the game either. Fantastic.
No,
run to the side and kick him.
They've got weapons. This,
there we go.
The crowd is throwing weapons out there. Did you see that? It's got to be a no disqualification match.
We still know how to get back in. Move, NPH. You can't control me.
It's LB to get in and out of the ring, by the way.
LB.
Sick.
The best acting indeed.
Yeah, this is.
Oh no!
Hold on!
Release it!
Another rapid match. Good job. Love to see it. Love to see it.
All I got was too late repeatedly.
Same.
Too late.
Did I even get hit that much? Every time it was like, you know. The reverse was just right back.
Ah, next match is brother versus sister. I feel like this is going to be a quick one as well for some reason. Oh, fuck a promo. It's brother versus 10-101. Aw. I want to go and check on everyone, you know. As is generally my way. While there's so many motherfuckers knocking around the place. The boy's not playing video games, the boy's asleep. Sam's asleep. Two little lovebirds through there. They're not quite as cozy as they were, they're more sort of in the middle of the couch just sat up. But I told them, you know, there's still snacks. If you want snacks, go get some snacks. Bless them. Bless them. Okay, as we were. Oh!
This is what it's come down to in the tournament for the number one contender. It's brother versus sister. Let's go straight to it.
A promo for the sake of a promo. Just some. Remember, we are still fucking out. Kev did that to his own missus.
Fucking
hell, I don't think I've even seen Vicky since this. Which is weird, because I've been to her house a few times. Banter Manta Tommy Boy, yes indeed.
It's not fucking you, is it?
You haven't seen
her? No, it's Diane to her. Well, as close as I could get to his new hair.
What's with the face?
What?
I'm ready for it.
There's still Dave Not Dave signs in the crowd. Have they been here the whole night?
I did a t-shirt and everything.
On his entrance, everybody's just focused on
the as far as I can tell, he's got the generic Bantamania theme. So it's still not in-game music, which is good. Still some voice stuff. Can't really hear it very clearly.
Bollocks! True story. That's bullshit.
The fucking game is so stupid with its limitations.
Right.
To be fair, he had to make all the ladies males in the game. Because otherwise you couldn't fight.
That is like the best
wrestling.
That's clear the way
you spend
the least time.
See, like the way I'm immediately trying to help Kev out of this predicament by saying, to be fair.
What?
I did say this earlier, he did have to make all the women wrestlers as blokes. And the more I watched this, the more I realised, no, I don't remember every result at all. I remember fuck all results. I remember major results, but these early tournament ones, not so much.
She's doing a wrestle.
Can't read his exercise.
Grapples.
Hey.
Brother versus, versus sister, here we go.
Come on.
Brother immediately gives no fucks.
Just
pin her.
No, what's going on?
When someone pins you, a bar will come up. You need to hold A until the thing
goes into the magic spot.
Wait, what?
Into the green bit.
I'm just pressing anything. Oh!
Stop it!
Fuck off then, but I'm nice.
Stop it! Get out. Fucking clock.
How do I get back in?
Press one.
Can what? You taunt? How do you taunt? Oh, taunt! Oh. No.
Fucking drops!
Help me! Yeah. Why would that stop?
If you win, you've got to have another match.
Well, this is a lot
better than that. Tap on the buttons, all of them.
Yes.
Someone needs to be coaching Bobby. Come on, Bobby.
All right, Dread Pirate, let's fucking have this.
Come on, Vicky.
Do what you do. Now press a button.
No, don't just hammer it. Like, wait until the right time so when it's about to connect.
How do you pin again?
Circle. Whatever circle.
It's not hard to think of the controller.
I don't know the fucking pad. Jesus.
It's not hard to think of another pad, Jay. It fucking is. Not these days, now that I use a fucking Xbox controller all the time.
She was like, I've never known a grip so hard in all my life. It's her holding that controller then.
Oh, really?
Jesus.
We didn't
see. Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Maybe before his mum. I'm sorry.
Foy's probably attacking Kev in the background.
I think we're on tier two.
We're not on tier two. It's the rematch.
No!
Yeah. Fuck off!
I like to snuggle! Get off me, you prick!
You just said you had to cuddle, you dumb bitch!
Yeah, but he's touching me. My dear is over on that table.
Jay.
Graphic.
Who's that?
Still not running got your mask.
That's your beer's on this table. How is it on this fucking table?
That's the Strongbow, you shithead.
Have you gone through 12 already?
Maybe.
Are they in the fridge?
In the freezer.
Oh yeah, that's just unlocked a memory of reorganising Kevin Vicky's fridge to fit all of everybody's beers in there. Probably getting... No, I never did get told off by Vicky, but I imagine that Kev probably did.
Everybody, thank you to
Floyd. They've moved our salad or something. I don't know.
I thought
everyone's
best teams for the ropes, that's grim. Because he put the rules to extreme. Extreme means...
Oh,
what a turd. How far are we? Not even halfway, fucking hell. Oh, my watch is resetting for reasons.
No.
Flint versus V.
What?
Flint versus V.
What, this? Pretty much.
Flint versus
V.
Hope you lose, you piece of shit.
Fuck off, you fuck.
I'm talking to. That's okay then.
Shit, I didn't sell it to a speciality match.
That's okay.
So? You changed all the other settings.
Yeah. Just beat on one another. Beat off one another. That'll do. It's going on the internet, of course, so most of it is that.
God, I remember back in the day, every fucking one of these games, I would go through every single move and assign them specifically, make a custom character the most custom it could possibly be. And then I stopped caring. I said it when we were doing WWE 2K24. I put more work into Blob than I did my own guy.
Oh,
fucking hell, through the stairs.
Stairs disintegrated with such force.
Through the way.
It's like the news.
Can we have a rematch? can we start again?
The fucking marine.
Kev is out for vengeance this time. Hear him.
You bastard. Come on. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm an evil.
Get the stairs!
Yeah, go on, Max.
Fucking baited, dickhead.
Don't make me look like a cunt by putting you back in the company.
These guitars.
Badonk goes the guitar. Kev is gonna fucking hell, that guitar's fucked. So is that one.
Some fighting is happening at last.
I feel like the Strongbow might have taken the better of Max at this point. He's not putting on quite the show he did earlier.
He's doing a fight,
but he seems hurt.
Get up, you piece of shit.
But he's not, because it's wrestling and it's fake. Oh. He went there.
Ah. You brought my guitar, you cunt.
Good.
Which one? You've got about 20. Come on, Max.
The fucking sound of the guitar.
What do you mean, bullying?
It's a flooring, you daft cunt.
Fucking hell.
You're all going to be so fucking disappointed in this title match.
Ka-dunk.
Oh! Well, at least it's not the long range.
They can actually play it too.
Yeah.
Well, that's the trouble.
Oh, what?
Oh,
oh, no.
If this was the first time they faced each other tonight, I wouldn't be surprised. But... Because that's what I'd expect from the previous times we've seen Max fight, but fucking hell, Max put on a clinic earlier before getting
battered. This isn't
even battered.
Like epic mode or anything, it's just...
Excuse me, more sneezes. Lots of sneezes tonight.
Are you talking to yourself?
Yes.
ding 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 ding. Cheers, Frosty.
Guitar's a dog.
Hit it! Get that! What does that do?
Stop doing that. Press B! Do something, Max! For fuck's sake!
Shut your fat face!
Hey! We got Connor here!
I mean it lovingly, but shut up.
Ah!
he's off again. Same tactics. The rollout to fucking stop the stagger and then immediately runs around and gets back in.
Pin him!
Do some mess!
Fucking pin him, he's not gonna do anything at this point.
No!
One! Whoa!
Yeah! My belt is getting in the way.
Excuses, guys. Excuses.
No!
I mean, I figure the reason that Trev isn't being quite so riley with the constant commentary in the chat is because he's also got a NASCAR race, rather, to be paying attention to. Though I can assure you, NASCAR is not nearly as entertaining as Fantomania 2. Oh, he's on the phone. Fair enough.
That's what I thought.
I don't understand why everyone's against me.
Really?
You just
turned
heel.
But we have, like, machines. Max Steel, maybe. Max Steel.
Good move,
for God's sake. Top grade dog shit.
No NASCAR. Outrageous. Been hyping it up this whole time during Fallout. Oh, Max. Yes, Max.
Use your signature on him.
Was that another backflip? Wasn't really paying attention. I was looking at Max. Fucking guitar sounds. Oh, he's trying to get clever, eh?
What are you doing?
Yeah. You absolute madman.
Throw the guitar at him.
Get down.
Yeah, throw the guitar at him.
How did you do that?
You move forward and push on me back, yeah?
Don't tell me lies, Ben.
How the fuck did he get straight up from that? That's bullshit.
There's too much going on at once.
Max is mine.
Fuck!
Shit is going down.
Hello.
No, move back.
No.
Come on, go on.
What are you doing?
No. No.
What a shit finish.
Why didn't you just finish him, Max?
I give up on life.
Just, I'm done. Opens a can.
I'm done. I'm going.
It's fine. Like, Max, you should see those fucking waves.
Good. You want to load on the valley of fire?
One the Lego.
Call. I'm leaving the verb.
Now we're on 10.
I think I'm on this
place. Yes.
Now we're in the second bracket.
Defeated for the second time tonight. He's here with me now. It's Max Heal. How are you feeling, Max?
I feel great.
Tell everyone how you feel.
I feel great. I don't care if Ken lost, because once again, he did win. But once again, I was a better contender for the entirety of the match.
Tom, like, no.
Are you shaking your head?
No, man.
That's alright.
look at this camera.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm looking, Phil. Very soon, I'm going to be your boss. Not if you're performing later. I don't care what happened, I'm still going to be executive of this company, and things will change.
Hi, Joe.
Hey.
That guy's got some issues, I tell you.
Hey,
Tom, good to see you.
Absolutely great to see you.
Favourite
my
night.
Friend.
Tell me how you feel after second win tonight.
Absolutely fantastic. I feel great. You know what? Max, had... Was he okay? Is he alright? Well, good news for you, Max. You can stay. It's fine. I don't mind. And it's such a good mood. I'm in such a giving mood that every single match that I have tonight will be for this title. All the way through the tournament, I don't mind. It's okay. Because I'll beat everyone. It's not a problem. So,
A reprieve from Max then tonight?
Yeah! You know, I'm good.
Good check this guy.
Yeah. Not a bad boss, are we? See you now, Tom.
That's not what the thing said.
No entrances.
Guys, just like business.
Yeah, but I think we're at a point where we've seen entrances now. We don't care.
Take a step back on the phone and literally. Fuck you.
He is shit. Yes, he is.
Do you want to cut all the entrances out for the second zero?
Well, it's time.
I think that's what we're discussing. I'm pretty sure I just heard Kev saying, do you want to cut all the entrances out from the second tier onward? Yes, yes, I do, clearly.
Matches are in the pre-show.
Everybody
should have
the rims
on.
They're really
fucking dumb.
Come on, Ben!
And that means nothing. Because a really good Baron Corbin
to me.
Is he?
You could
have
claimed
for Brian Corbin. For it. I was hasty, I'll admit. You don't try, you don't get.
It's tier 2 now.
This might actually be a match. How are we doing? A little over halfway, nice.
Sit there anyway.
Bearing in mind, Bantamania 1, I think, was over by now. Bantamania 2. Big change, big things. Big matches, big stipulations. We're still talking about Smother Slam. One day there'll be a Smother Slam. There won't. Outside of us going into a game, creating all of our people, and just having the computer do it, and me and Kev on commentary. There won't be any fucking promos or any shit like that, which is a damn shame, because that makes this more legit in my eyes. I know it's stupid, but still.
I've been doing that, nothing's happening! I don't even know what you're
finishing. Come on, Laura! Do it!
Yeah. Oh, it's on the floor, Ben!
Do it!
And submissions are off.
It doesn't even know.
Guys.
What are you doing?
I was doing something very inappropriate then. I apologise for that.
Do it again.
What was happening then?
What are you doing? I was doing something very inappropriate then. I apologise for it. Do it again. There's the crusty laugh, we remember he's here.
No, Laura, no! No!
Your signature!
No!
Nice!
He's got two finishes. Come on, Ben. She's kicking out with the ferocity of me in Bantamania 1. This is absolute chaos.
What are you doing?
No, I'm trying to get web filmed. I don't know how to get it though. I was told the wrong information. I wasn't.
Oh god, I forgot what the shroom was, isn't it?
You never even got a finisher.
Ben, what are you doing?
How do I obtain an item?
I don't know how to get
one. LB. Press A on it. Yeah.
That's not me, whatever, fuck it. I'm back in the ring.
I'm still gonna lose.
Ben, you've got two finishes, you don't need a weapon. What was this fucking square dance? What's happening here?
I'm not fucking coming out. You've got a sledgehammer. Aha! A table's upstairs.
Get another sledgehammer, quick.
Oh, no point trying.
Bye, Laura.
What are you doing? I'm trying to get back in the ring.
We've got some stairs now, hold on.
LB.
What has the ref done to deserve this?
Why is that
strike?
Everybody knows the ref is a brick. That's the way it works.
Do you finish it, you idiot?
I lost the match.
No! Don't let him do it!
His finisher is not popping up, it must be from a different position. I feel like Ben has been done dirty here. You gotta bear in mind, Kev makes all these characters. We don't know what movesets we've got, we don't know where our finishers are meant to be finished from. Trevor's going for a piss. Bantamania 2 rolls on, regardless. Come on, these are fucking heavy.
They're heavy. Yeah. If we made a fucking cardboard.
I can see the gaps in between the white and the
jaw. You know what? I might just go for it. It's happening.
Oh! Yes, Ben!
You can't see me!
What are you doing? Boo! Get the stairs!
Stair on stair match.
Pinner!
Go on again, go for the pin!
She's fucking good at getting out of them, isn't she?
John Cena. Oh shit.
Where are his finishers? Like.
Shit.
I'd have gone top rope at this point to try and work out if that's possibly where my finisher is. Maybe it's from behind.
That's not fair. Too late. That could not have been any more.
You can't see me.
Damn. Oh.
Yeah, I feel like Ben got done dirty here. Resiliency. Ben got done dirty.
Well played!
It was well played, but at the same time, I didn't see a single opportunity for him to do his finisher, so. There's a lot of shouting going on. Seventh guest versus hashtag dance bed or promo. Something's happening. Have we seen hashtag dance bed in the promo yet? We're not going to because we are going straight into the match. Remember, this is for the title at Kev's own request because he's a fucking idiot.
Have you even pressed the button yet?
Yeah, I've tried to reverse it.
Oh look, that's your house, that is.
Is it? Is it really?
I've just noticed that he's got a different attire this time. He's just got a hashtag t-shirt. Kev must have actually made two different attires for presumably both Dan and Foy. Just in case someone else came through the tournament. Why would you do that? Instead of just letting them wear their football shirts the whole time. I wonder what Foy's alternate attire was.
Come on, Dan, have a fight.
I'm trying, Greg.
Try harder. Fight ball.
I'd like to think this match goes on for a hot minute, but I can't see it going that way. The super face of the company, yeah, they're actually helping the super heel of the company outside of Max Heel.
Are you gracing his face
with a belt? Oh, bro!
Ben Ruff, you naughty boy.
Go on, Dan! Oh, fucking hell!
Yes! No. Oh, he's dead.
Bring his game!
No, I'm trying not to.
Help me! Just keep pressing it anyway. You might get lucky. Lana.
Keep your signature.
No, do it. Oh, shit. Just like a girl like
this. Yeah! No, oh, Dan! Yeet, what up, Nettle? Hashtag Dan's bed is now bleeding. This is rough shit.
Get back in the ring.
Oh, no, you turned him into Ric Flair.
Fucking get something.
Kev for the third time tonight trying to fucking ruin that table. Dan's bed is getting mullered. That's probably it. It's not! Dan is like, fucking stop it!
I'm just gonna assert my dominance with
the blood pissing out of his leg. What?
Thank God.
Both legs. There's blood everywhere. What's he doing? Oh, I see what he's doing.
By what?
That's a move you can end with a pin. Why would you not end with the pin off that move?
Excited.
Get your balls on your face.
Suck a dick.
That could be shown a replay.
Suckadick.com. There's no way. No way.
Well played.
Just take the phone.
That's interesting. The year's 2016 and we're playing 2K or WWE 40.
You won't tell anyone you really have a vagina.
Yeah, right.
Welcome back.
Yes, darling.
Look, Nettle's here. Or at least was, briefly.
Tom, don't be so nice.
There he is.
No, you've had a hard night losing so much, you said so.
Oh, what was the joke there?
Tom, don't be so nice.
No, you've had a hard night losing so much. You said so.
Fair enough. Yeah, there was potential booking there for hashtag Dan's Bed versus Tom at some point in the future. K2G versus Beena, go on!
Move the fuck out of the way!
Shut up, you boy.
Finn!
Fucking size difference, ridiculous. It's like fighting a child.
Yeah, that's good!
You try it, Krusty!
No! I'm not going to take advantage of a child.
What's been schemed?
Beena is actually kicking the fuck out of Krusty here.
The number one guy gets a number one contender spot.
There's the reversal. That's what we were looking for from our big old K to the G. Hearing Dan thinking Bean's gonna win this.
No. That's my only move.
Is that your call?
I'm putting my
come on, Krusty.
Call back. I'll take that. No.
Eat them all, still not.
Call back.
Fucking this old video game. Like, my instant reaction as soon as anyone goes out of the ring is immediately taunt.
Wrong.
Also, I've backed the wrong pace. You shouldn't want to get back in the ring.
That's wrong.
LB or LT?
What's LT?
Left trigger.
Yeah, fat bastard.
Left two.
The room is getting much more animated, isn't it?
How did you get all the way over there?
Look at the fucking size of him!
Come on,
when I first met Krusty, I thought it was like half.
Was that because he was wearing that Russian hat he owned at the time?
I saw, like, basically the only certain photos I'd seen of him were on MySpace, and he was in Russia.
MySpace, everybody!
MySpace!
Oh, God, what's MySpace?
References to MySpace. Good times.
So you're wearing a Mechashiva t-shirt? Where's Reb? Reb's wearing a...
He's what? What?
With the dog snowflake.
There you go. Have some stairs.
We don't know how to pick anything up.
LB.
LB to pick up.
Those ropes are sad. Those ropes are okay now.
What was that cluster for? Come on, guys.
Shit. Ready?
Why
are
you there?
She breathed and broke away.
You got to stay back up.
Oh!
The referee got hit in the face with stairs. Went straight back up.
Krusty gets his ankle tapped.
Hey!
He's lying down.
Oh. Finisher.
No.
Finisher.
No.
Is he on the table?
Press B, Krusty. Press B.
Is there going to be a rope break or is it game over? She's not even trying. The only replay in the whole thing is the finish.
What did you say? Was it why the curtains still? Because we.
Christ, the fucking sound distortion. Now remember, we brought this mic. I must have brought a laptop or something to record the audio, I think. Pretty sure I brought this mic. Unless we set up the video camera to record the audio, which sounds weird. Either way, Bobby versus Laura.
We skipped the intros, yeah.
This is it. This is the semis.
What is it? Just a normal match or just 4 miles or what?
Just put it back on.
You can see
it's
even ending or lasting ages.
You need to unrig that lighter.
Kev!
Well, somebody has.
Wait.
This is very much a rerun. This happened 8 years ago.
You don't have a flame so big.
I'm not drawing a dick, I promise.
Hence the after hours status.
Some booms. Get on the fucking floor.
You're just gonna be a reversal.
Yeah, what Trev says, it's live.
Could be Google Lies as well.
Now, by the looks of it, Bobby's got the Rock's moveset.
Oh no, what's going on?
How is he failing so badly? It's all over for Bobby. It's all over for Bobby. Laura, who I've never seen before or since this event, steamrolling everybody that comes into her path.
I think it was knowledge of what we're actually doing.
Scott done mowing the lawn and pulling weeds. Beautiful. There was some work done in our garden this afternoon as well.
It's my time, right? It's not my time.
Your time is over.
I say garden. There's no grass. Yard.
It is.
Because all the LEDs died. But I think it's the power supply, and I have no replacement, so. Game over for the LEDs, for the time being at least.
So, for those of you who remember, or that even watched, the final of Lads on Ladders was between Krusty and Kev. Krusty came out on top that night, and tonight is a little bit of a rematch. It's the semi-final in the tournament of Bantamania 2. It's Krusty versus Kev. Let's get it on.
Yeah, it's horrible. I can't see shit. I forgot how... I got to there being so much light everywhere.
I said to Steve, last time, I had to pull up my ears.
Immediately
bomb. So I said, the 17 seat thermal, and that's when that actually...
I don't want to just have the room light on, because that's worse. Rather go old school and just have the darkness and this ring light that is partially obscured by a monitor.
I still don't.
It's like
horrible Christmas
beer.
Come on, Krusty. Do it for the Bears.
They don't do nice beer.
Poacher's Choice is alright.
They're too busy talking about beers to be focusing on this match. Come on, Krusty. Yes. A dap? What even is a dap lamp? Is it some sort of light that illuminates whenever someone gets creepy with one of our female viewers? Of which we have seen few this evening. We saw Tessa. We haven't seen any of the other female viewers this evening.
It was a mild. It was a black beer.
I don't think.
Well, it could have been a horrendous. Fresco with just beers.
Right, I'm fucking.
Oh, Kev's going to knacker that table again, isn't he?
Has anyone let Martin in?
Martin's in. He's brought wine and beer.
Martin is in.
Good, Martin, nice.
Good job, Martin. With his beer and his wine. Except Martin isn't Martin anymore. Martin is Jess. And she's a lovely lady. the Grand Canyon, of course. Dapper LEDs, dap lamp is made of faces. Oh, God!
It's going badly. It's going badly.
Oh,
well.
All it's
going to
do
is fall
on you.
I've got someone near my rectum, then my immediate reaction is put your hand there.
Grand Canyon lamp of faces. Come on, Krusty. Reverse. Yes!
I warn you that the Budweiser in the fridge is about to run out. That's mainly because you and Foy are drinking it. Are you fucking serious, yeah, mate? You were just in the kitchen, Daniel.
I've got all my piss.
You're getting used to it.
You know, you definitely can't.
He's got
brewing. Don't let him win. Let him go to bed.
This isn't false count anywhere, is it?
Whoever wins this goes to the final.
Krusty should take shit.
Who's
in the final?
Laura.
He can, like, get into
it. Oh.
Was it Laura in the final?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Kev,
what?
Really?
How
what?
Chris
Gent.
Get in. Turns out she's a natural.
Why do you have to resort to weapons all the time? Such a...
What are you doing?
Because we can't talk.
Heads are scrub.
Yeah.
Because they are weapons.
Kev, you're a
scroll.
I don't
want those scrolls. Oh, bleeding.
Oh, Krusty, come on.
Oh, no. What about everybody against Kev is just boom, Kev.
Yeah, boom.
That's my life.
Hitler versus Kev, boom, Kev.
It's a true story. You've been there and
why the fuck have you
already
got adrenaline on for, like, every match? Yeah. That is ridiculous.
Thank you.
Oh, my guitar. Bonkers,
babe.
Boot to the
head. You have to take a swig and then go,
my bae!
Rematch.
Who took my beer?
Your face.
Kev is genuinely stopping the match because he can't find his beer.
Game on!
Dan's bed.
Hashtag Dan's bed.
Hashtag
Dan's bed.
Why should
I
die if
you didn't
have
one?
Yeah.
That's funny, actually. This was 8 years ago.
Well, mate.
Yeah.
I broke up with my first wife like 14 years ago. And yet me and Dan were still totally solid. Oh, no. That was the end. Too busy talking. Me and my first wife's brother still hanging out to go to Bantamania 2 together. I've not seen him in a year or two now. Last time I saw him was literally I drove my van past him and was like pulled over.
That's the first loser.
Good match, son.
Kev versus Laura.
It's
the final. So it's two matches left. And yet, there's over half an hour of this pay-per-view left. Are there only two matches? The final?
How have you even got here?
To name the next number one contender for the Bantamania World Heavyweight Championship. Then we've got the actual Bantamania World Heavyweight Championship, which is a long day, I think. I know there are promos.
It's been an intense tournament so far, and going into the final, it's Laura versus Kev.
Don't touch me.
Sorry, boss. One word from you, how do you feel? One word from you, how do you feel?
Don't touch me.
Let's go!
Go promos.
Ooh, yeah.
I feel the way you say garlic bread pizza, it's as if that's not a thing.
Whole room just turns into a bunch of...
garlic bread on a pizza base with cheese on top, or are you putting tomato on there as well? Because we have that as well. These are things you can just get here. Oh my god, the final match is what? Is it? Is this a Hell in a Cell? Or a cage?
Win the belt.
Hell in a Cell. We're having entrances because it's the final.
This is the final. This is the last match. Not the last.
All this talk about pizza makes me want a pizza, but I had one yesterday. I don't have any extra cheese, and I can't be arsed going through the faff that I went through yesterday to create extra cheese. I don't even have sprinkly cheese, for God's sake.
I used to run myself off the top, so...
I don't think you can do that, it's like, why don't you go...
He pinned me like 10 times. Co-worker made smoked horseradish cheese.
One more of
the. How? What? That sounds amazing.
I'm so glad I finished drinking my drink.
Wasn't her theme fucking more metal than your mum in body armour earlier? Now she's got a different one. What's going on? Of course it's amazing. Smoked cheese. Probably based on cheddar, right? With horseradish in it. Yes.
See that on my t-shirt? That's you,
Leon.
Oh, is it?
All the smack talk. Who the fuck am I?
Well...
And again, this match is for the Intercontinental Championship, that thing that we saw presented to Kevin during Lads on Ladders. He has defended it multiple times, so you can't say it's not earned at this point. Kevin immediately going for a chair. Not sure how well this is going to pay off for him. So far, so bad. Well, he's got it back. He's missing. He's been kicked. The chair is down. I think one thing we've learned this evening is that Laura is a dark horse. She is very good at reversing. I feel as if she knows the game better than she is letting on.
No chance.
throw the chair.
I don't know how.
Smack him! The people say throw the chair. She says she doesn't know how, but she's very, very good at reversing. Not right now, clearly.
Too late.
Oh, is that a tarantula? Naughty submission. Had this been a regular match, actually no, because pinfalls and submissions are a thing in, I don't understand how the tarantula works. In fact, I'm not convinced that even it was a tarantula, because it wasn't fully over the rope, but it still looked pretty close. Don't I like this? What, the sound of the cheese? Yes, I absolutely do. In fact, to the point I'd say, send me some. But can we really trust the post to get me cheese without it going horribly wrong?
Test too much. If you didn't give a shit, you'd get bored. And we'd stop. Yeah. And then there's someone else.
Now they've said that, they won't. Hopefully not.
The best I can hope for is that you can tell me, or at least find out how it was made, and I will then find out how it was made and potentially have the opportunity to make it myself. And then I probably never will. But I will have the information there.
I'm getting that.
Because it does sound amazing.
This is not working in my favour.
What? Bullshit! Fuck off.
I mean, I could grate some applewood smoked cheddar and mix some horseradish in there and make a delicious dip, I'm sure. What the hell would you even serve that with, though, as a dip? Wings. Maybe. Horseradish is more sort of a beefy kind of condiment, though, so... You don't really get beef wings, do you? It's not really a thing.
Nice and cooling and refreshing in the summer. Half-warming and chilly in the winter.
Get it like that, lol. Just get it like that. Just eat like that. I don't know. I don't know what he's talking about. What do you mean, just get some applewood smoked cheddar, grate it up, mix it with some horseradish, and then, yeah, the jobs are good. Well, that's too liquidy. That's not a cheese, then. That's a dip.
Yes, exactly.
Just eat it like that, as a dip. But you have to dip into dip. She's so good at reversing. We've seen her kicking out of pins. It's lunacy how good she is for someone that claims to not know how the game works. Drink it. No. Cheese drink sounds bad.
Get out of here now.
Especially slightly spicy cheese drink.
You wanted to climb on top of the fucking cell? Get out of here immediately.
See, this is where Kev's fucking up. He wants to put on a match here. He's forgetting this is a video game. It's not pre-scripted. He wants shit to go down so he can get outside of the cell and then on top of the cell to go through the cell. And now he's bleeding.
Great strategic talk there.
Exactly.
Did you fucking not see my chain?
Do it. Oh, I can't see this.
I should have given Joe mine to be commenting.
Now pin.
No, she's doing the finisher. She's putting Kev to bed here. Good night, Kevin.
Come on, do it.
Oh, the resiliency saves him.
Smack him some more.
At this point, Kev must be thinking, oh, fuck.
I know why it is.
Because
she's got John Cena's moves.
Ah. She got John Cena's moves. She can't beat them.
Do it.
Not even pinned her.
Come on, Kev. You got to finish her, mate. She is absolutely fucking bodying him. She's a shark. She's a shark. She knows this game. She plays this game every night. That's it. New champion crowned. It says it right there. Kev was a fool for putting his Intercontinental Championship on the line for every match he was going to be in. To be fair, when he did it, obviously he thought he was going to win against everybody. He saw the room. He thought, easy pickings. And I also thought, yeah, easy pickings. But no, he got beat. Kev, you genuine idiots. Exactly. I made that belt. That belt took me so long to make. And now, not only is this mysterious Laura the new holder of the Intercontinental Championship, but she is the number one contender for the Bantamania World Heavyweight Championship. Insanity. Crazy. Things. Scenes. Absolute scenes. Hear the chaos in the room.
Well-deserved win.
What was Max Hill in the background? That is the last time we ever saw that belt. I like to think that she still got it somewhere because of all the time I spent on it, but at the same time, the actual World Heavyweight Bantamania Championship. Yeah, that one.
Ben! Come on, mate.
What the hell's this? Am I bleeding? I think I certainly was.
The official Bantamania 2 charter.
That's the thing. That's the first time we've seen Ben Ruff all night.
No, it's not. It's been about 20 times. Oh, what could it be? Could it be? Finally.
Is it your night?
Is it my night? Is it my night?
You now know who.
Honourable.
That's how the challenger is. It's another slam.
Oh,
fucking tried.
Because Kev's a fucking idiot and doesn't know what he's doing with his goddamn championship.
Oh,
may
the
best
of my mind.
What?
Oh, is it?
Fight!
Deep bass.
And now, for some reason,
he wants to pay me for my whore services.
Kev is in Ben's corner. But he's not put himself in the corner. He's made it a triple threat match. So he could be in the corner. Welcome to absolute chaos for the next 20 minutes. Why is he Kofi Kingston? Oh, it's Kev.
Hello! Got my white shoes on.
Is that a different entrance? Did he come down to CM Punk every other time? I don't remember that. I could be very wrong. Fuck me, you thought Bantamania 1 ended in controversy. Now, me and Ben, we always wanted our rematch to be just a straight up one-on-one, no gimmicks, no nothing. Kev, on the other hand, decided to insert himself into the match and make it a ladder match.
Alright.
Frankly, the straight up one-on-one between me and Ben Ruff is yet to happen. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, classic entrance. So, it wasn't my old entrance. Oh my god, I'm so wide! What's he done to me? I'm rapping along though. Oh look, now we got cameras. I am absolutely vibing the fuck out here. Just a small portion of live camera there. I feel like it does come back.
How can you not know who the fuck that is?
What are the buns?
Jay immediately has no idea what he's doing.
That's the wrong button.
Oh, yeah, camera's back.
What the fuck are you doing, Cam?
I'm just remembering I've knocked a ladder over.
What the fuck are you doing? Oh, I'm back up the stairs.
Did why, not reach.
Why is the camera filming what we're seeing? And zooming as well. Who's in control of this camera?
I'm not competing. Oh, right. The guy with no shirt on, I'm just on this.
Suit.
Yes.
I've never seen him in a suit. What are you,
I I've worn suits.
What the fuck?
Well, actually, that's more like that.
You should wear a suit tomorrow.
I don't think I can fit in.
That's wit. Yeah. Strong wit.
You know what's play?
No, I've completely forgotten! Talk to me, I'm not. What are you doing?
Get out of the ring!
We set up the furniture.
You hear Ben? Kev, get out of the ring.
I'm helping.
Are you?
Yes.
Who?
That's all that is.
No one.
Starbucks. More Starbucks.
Is there a zip up my mic? What the fuck is going on here? Oh, right, brilliant. Oh, wait, hang on. Is that beneficial to me? Wait, you don't need to film that. We're recording that. You oh, shit, I fucking ran straight into that. Oh, come on, you're not gonna...
No, he's waiting for me. He wants a match. He's in the background there, Joanne and Foy cuddle up.
Is this going to watch you?
They were never a thing. They never even tried to be a thing. Just to point that out.
Because he's got the t-shirt on. Which went out of the
current character. Such shit camera person. I know, right? How fat? Very.
Oh!
Yeah, off your foot, Kev.
From this day last year.
Oh no!
Move, Kev! You dickhead!
She likes Starbucks apparently.
Again, this should have been a straight one-on-one, no gimmicks. But you can't help but admire the chaos, right?
Oh, what the fuck is this? No! We're just leveling shit out now, you fucking arsehole. Get out of the ring!
Whack them both.
Kev trying to make things interesting and just staying completely involved throughout.
What?
You're just trying to have a fucking match here? Get up!
What's he doing?
I don't know what the button is to make it up that one.
Fucking hell.
Oh, he's just going to throw it away. What are you fucking doing?
I tell you what, Bantamania 3 would be a much better showing from me. Now that I understand Xbox buttons. I'm probably the only person that actually plays current WWE games as well, so I stand a fair chance. I feel like just once, it would be nice to have. Just a one-on-one, straight-up match with Ben Ruff.
Are you seeing this fucking reversal play?
How many of these? What do you mean?
Fuck you, you fucking arsehole.
He's Ben Ruff, man. Fuck you, fat man.
Oh, what did you just do with that? Glitch ladders to fuck.
Kev is just filling the ring with chaos.
Who else? He has to get involved in the match somewhere, doesn't he?
Get up! Get up! No! Yes! No! There we go!
Sorry, man.
Oh, sorry, man.
Okay.
I wish you fucking would! Kill him, Ben!
Reverse chair to the head.
It would have been great to have had a camera set up like behind the TV, because the TV was right in the corner of the room, so like if we could have had a camera back in the day that would have held the battery necessary for this shit, so we could have live camera for every match, that would have been dope.
I don't think there's anything under there.
Kev's just watching from his new perch.
Sort it out, come on.
I'm doing the Max Heel thing. Straight in, straight out. Infinite. I've just noticed Kev's got infinite finishes.
That was not bought laser finisher by any means.
Oh my. There's about a million things in the ring. What's going on?
Still waiting for Trev to explain what he means by how many of these.
Max, I've got a £5 note.
Who's got £5
note? Not the conversation I want in the background of this match.
Give it all to me.
No,
look at us. Me and Ben are actually, we are here for this.
I'm on your fucking side.
Bantamain, this is the last one.
Thought you were going to go for the ladder climb.
This is the last one we ever did. Did you not get onto that from the amount of times I said this is the last time?
I need you on his side.
Come on now, boy.
You are, in fact, a side.
He's punching you anyway.
Yeah.
Get up, you fat shit.
Oh.
But his food is like £9.
What's this?
Fuck off.
Alan, get the bell.
Alan, there's been a couple of lines.
Jane, why are you picking up the ladder?
Because I need it to be in the right place. I just wish the game would pay attention! What are you doing?
Right, put this. Get out.
Ben, finish him, Ben. Finish him, Ben.
Get out.
I've got 12 hours of clothes.
Oh, Ben, you're not going to let him get that, are you?
Climb, Jay, climb. Climb, Jay, you idiot. You.
Do it, Ben, come on.
Fuck off. Get to the fort. Get your ass up.
For fuck's sake!
Yes, Ben!
Get up the ladder.
Get up that ladder. Jay, you fucking...
How is Kev up so many times?
Come on, double team, get in here.
Fucking no!
Should have...
Just ascend into chaos.
But it's just everyone is just up so fast, it makes no sense.
Kev, end that fucker, will you?
Jay can't even climb a ladder.
How do you Jay climb a ladder again? Trusty, help me out, mate.
Well, he's going for the fucking side.
Trusty!
Kev's got it!
Oh man! Kev won a match!
Well, that doesn't work, does it?
Well, it does. That's what he's won the Bantamania Championship.
He wasn't in the match.
You've had the closest ever finish in NASCAR.
Is it?
Meanwhile, this.
I'm pretty sure I've got the belt.
I'm pretty sure that's a rematch.
You see me get the belt? Will
they turn up the books?
No! The CEO does not get to lose the tournament and then decide that he's going to win the belt.
That's exactly
not
how a CEO
goes.
Does.
That's what I've just done.
Yeah.
I've just done it.
Well, I did have a mic set up. See, there it is.
No.
I'm with Kev, to be fair.
We are team face out fucking way this
it was,
belt end.
It was.
That's
a
rematch.
Dirty,
that's
dirty,
a rematch.
It's a rematch. And it paid off. It really should not be a rematch.
That's a. He wasn't even in the fucking match!
That's ex-
exactly what a CEO would do.
Okay, okay. Twist.
That is okay. Actually, what would happen in wrestling?
Is it? Is it? It is though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Exactly.
I could see WrestleMania ending like that.
Exactly.
What WrestleMania is it?
I am absolutely fuming at this point. Just to be clear. Even though I know what the ultimate finish is going to be, I am absolutely seething.
Oh, shit, that wouldn't be fucking Undertaker, would it?
I think it's
both of them.
It
can't be both
of them. Of course, it's Batamania finisher.
I haven't done fucking countless, play on!
I'm with Kev, though. I think he should win.
Yeah, Kev won.
Should we put it to a vote?
I have no idea what's going on. Just put your hand up when they say
not having us get fucked out of a title here.
No, I am, though, because that's exactly how it would go.
Shut up, you.
No. See,
I can't believe hashtag Dan's bed is turning on me so easily here as well.
It was sly, underhanded, and worked. Think of the storyline. Purely WWE.
Exactly.
Think of the storyline this could make.
What are you going to do, brother?
He's going to unpause the match and we'll play without him.
How are you going to
play
do
on?
I'm playing
through.
Right, okay. Deciding factor, Max here. Ask him.
Max! Where the fuck is Max here? Where the fuck is Max here?
Max is gone. He's paid for all the food and ran off.
sounds like Max.
No hats for me, I'm just nitpicking.
Are you still filming?
Of course he is.
Are
you looking at Jay spitting his dummy out?
Filming
the pandemonium.
There are no pandas, says Krusty.
We have a new intercontinental champion.
I won.
Don't worry, Laura probably beat
you.
Didn't
win shit,
time.
You went
for the fucking car.
Hey, as executive, I say fuck you.
Well, I fucking won, so fuck you.
But you didn't win because you weren't involved in the match.
I got the fucking belt.
You're in the corner. The best you can do is throw the belt to him. Do you want him to win?
Yeah, all right.
Exactly! You put yourself in his corner to want me not lose, but do you want to help him win?
Oh, what was that you just said?
What's that? That's the anonymous Raw General Manager, I think. That was that sound.
I don't know, but it scares me.
Just think of the storyline.
The independent communicator has arrived.
Right. Max! He won. This fucking bellend won. And he's not even in the match, so do we rematch or is he the champ?
Rematch.
No, he's a champ.
Yes, Max!
Oh, are you sure?
Yes, Max! Oh. He's right, Jay.
It's a ladder match.
You allowed him to join
okay,
it,
right,
no, we
right.
didn't.
Listen,
he's in the corner,
right.
He's not part of the match.
He's the boss. He does what he wants.
No, no, it's got nothing to do with whether he's the boss.
Triple H is in the Royal Rumble.
Can I just say, you know,
one.
I don't know. Okay, whoever
grabs the
belt exactly
from
kind of
the top of the ladder.
He's
on the
authority.
Is he?
Even Martin knows.
He's the authority. He's screwed.
It's true.
Jay, you've been fucked over. Just get over it.
2 years running.
Put the 2 years running.
No, Sam's not there.
No, it's Jay Crazy now. Share with us how you feel.
Feel fucking brutalised. Fuck's sake, I mean, I come into Bantamania 1. I beat the fucking shit out of everyone in my fucking
whoa.
Thank you.
Whoa.
And I fucking whooped your ass as well, you piece of shit.
Oh, no.
You
fucking awful, right?
This is what it's all about. I present to you your reigning, defending, Bantamania World Heavyweight Champion.
Oh, yeah.
The absolute turncoat.
Oh, sorry, Ben.
So that's how you get the title, eh?
Sorry, Captain Face.
In face.
Didn't mean to abort you.
So, sorry, Ben. The competition in this company can't beat me.
This is
so
the
title.
This is time for champions, mate. Go on.
Wait,
hang on.
Don't remember
with
that too.
So, I'm proud to announce that a new group within the Bantamania collective is to be announced. And this group is simply known as the BMO.
Let me fucking tell you why.
I'll leave it to you.
Many years ago!
In case you haven't gathered, this is me turning heel.
There was a little crew of people. Some of them are here tonight. Some of them
Some of them are fresh.
What?
Now, three have been here. Three have been here, but every single one up until this point. There's me, there's fucking Kevin, there's fucking Krusty. We are the three, we are the Banter Mania Originals. Now, you see, the thing about this is...
It's a damn shame that Kev decided to lose his fucking title that night, because we would have held all the titles if that was not a thing.
For the other times, and do you actually have any idea what it was like for me last year? Any idea? I come into this fucking tournament last year, I beat the shit out of everyone in my path, and I get to Ben Ruff, and got fucking Max Hill being a prick in the background. I get up to Ben Ruff, and we get a fucking special guest referee, right? And it was a fast count. Do you have any idea what it's like for me to go back to fucking four kids and a wife and say, hey, how did you do that? Did you win? Nah.
Krusty trying desperately not to piss himself laughing.
Right, now's my title chance. Now I'll fucking fight Ben. Well, and do you know what happens? Nah, I can put in a tag match with fucking Ben. What the fuck's that? Nah, no title match there. Right, don't worry. Smother Slam's around the corner. I'll have my fucking title match then. Then I'll take the title. Smother Slam, what happens there? Did anyone see Smother Slam? No, of course they didn't. It was fucking cancelled. So here we are, Bantamania 2. And you know what? I get to go home to my fucking four kids and my wife and say, you know what? I came out on top. I don't care how I fucking did it. I just did. Now I'm your fucking...
That is a promo ripped directly from Kevin Owens.
Heavyweight fucking champion. And you know what? I've got the seventh guest and I've got the fucking Krusty G, K2G. Right here, the Bantamania Originals. The only three that have ever been here. From the start.
That should have been the start of something fantastic. But that was it. That was it. I still want my one-on-one with Ben.
Well, there you go. The evening has come to a close. Bantamania 2 has been a night of highs and lows, backstabbing and bitching. Thanks for joining us. And we'll see you again really soon. I've been Tom Ellison. Good night.
Thank COVID. No, that was years later. We just didn't do it again. Tragic. But true. Oh, wait. Dedicated to the memory of Joni China Laura. And those dates are wrong. Just to let you know. But she was a hell of a wrestler. And a hell of a woman. Even if her life did go off the dark side towards the end. Well, that was it. That was Bantamania 2. That was the after hours. We are done here. I'm going to go and cook some food. I'm going to go and see if the two remaining childs are still through there. I assume at this point they're not, but who really knows? This is indeed Starfish. It's such a shame that we didn't get to do more Bantamania. Because, like, clearly we'd set up one hell of a thing there. Ben Ruff dicked out of the title. Me and Kev having very real beef, but at the very same time being fully part of a thing. His title was gone. No one knows where that is anymore. It would have been perfect for that title to have been able to come home at the next pay-per-view. Bantamania Originals. Gonna run riot. Krusty as the solo tag team champion. Me as the Bantamania World Heavyweight Champion and Kev as the Intercontinental Champion. I mean, it was written. It was written perfectly. Well, I mean, it wasn't written, but it could have been written because that's how wrestling works. You write it. And that's the trouble with the end of Bantamania 2. There, too many fingers got in the pie there and tried to direct it in certain places. And as for the Bantamania World Heavyweight Championship, the brand new one that you just saw that night, I did hold it and I had it here. I moved it from house to house. It was in great, great, great state up until the point many years ago where our bathroom got remodeled and it got destroyed somehow in amongst all of that. And believe me, I was like, hang on, where's my belt gone? Because I saw it got covered in some shite. I was like, all right, well, we'll clean that up. And then it just wasn't there anymore. I assume it got thrown away. I spent longer on that belt than I did on the Intercontinental Championship. You better believe me. Fucking hell. Shite. Anyway, it would be lovely to have Bantamania 3 or a Smother Slam. Just anything to continue that incredible storyline. We're never going to see Laura again, are we? Let's be real. And I can't be asked to remaking all those belts. But it would be very nice to have those belts back in the fray. Belt is with the beanie. No, Max Heal has no belts. Max Heal cannot win matches. Max Heal can do excellent poetry, though. And you will hear it one day. Now, I need to go and eat. So, as it always is, it is a case of live, laugh, limp, biscuit. Thank you for journeying through the entire Bantamania chronology with me over these last few after hours. I'm not sure what we'll do for after hours after this. We'll have to find some more shit that we've never watched before, which it seems unlikely, but it is what it is. Until I see you again. I genuinely don't know when that's going to be. I think that I might have one opportunity next week. Literally one. But who really knows? Mother. Fucking. Deuces.